Now in this class we are going to speak about the difference between movement along the curve and displacement of curve. Okay? Be quiet, please. First of all, demand depends on the incomes, la renta, taste, gustos, price of the product and price of the other product. You remember? When I work with movement along demand, we are talking about the when the price moves. Okay? If I see a point, and the price move up down, I see that quantity increase. For this reason, price and quantity have inverse relationships. Okay? In demand, when the price rise, you want to buy more or less? More or less?
If price was less,
and if they decrease,
more.
Only if you know when go to take a drink, if the Coke or the coffee is about 2 euros or 3 euros. Only you can think about this question. Okay. Second one, receipt of demand, displacement. In this case, the level of price don't move. At same price, at same level of price, the variables are in incomes, taste and price substitute products increase or decrease plus the complement. In this situation, the demand goes to the right. Okay? If income, taste, price of substitute products decline or increase those of the complementary, the demand goes to the left. Okay? But always to the same level of price. The level of price don't move. Okay? Second one, when we are working or work about supply or offer, you can see supply or offer, la oferta, depend the price of the product, technology, expectative, and cost of capital and labor. Sería los precios del producto, la tecnología, las expectativas sobre la producción y los costes laborales o de producción. First of all, along supply, like we could see in the demand, the relationship is opposite with the demand situation. When price rise, a company wants to sell more or less?
More.
If you think like a company, like a business, like a enterprise, when the price rise, you prefer sell more. And if they decrease, are lucky, and you prefer offer or sell less quantity. Supply of or seed of supply displacement, like the demand. First of all, supply goes to right when the expectations and technology grow and costs go down. Okay, and in the opposite situation, when expectation and technology decline and costs grow, the supply goes to left. Okay. There is any question? This economy to a high level, medium level. But it is important to know how moves the course of supply or demand and how play the markets goods and service, labor, capital. How many questions? Okay.